Good morning, SJB. I'm Julia.
And I'm Alex.
And you're watching SJB TV. Braves, here's the latest on what's happening around your school today. Braves, concert band will be starting up again next week on Wednesday. If you're interested in joining, please see Mr. Curto if you haven't already signed up. We will rehearse on Wednesday starting next week. Thanks from Mr. Curto. This message is from the vice principals regarding the evening football games at Cardinal Newman this coming Friday, September 28th at 5 and 7 p.m. The vice principals of Cardinal Newman have informed us of the following. At the game, there will be no bags or backpacks allowed in the field area. All purses will be searched and absolutely no drinks will be allowed into the stands. This includes Tim Hortons coffee and hot chocolate. This is for students only. Also, there will be security guards on site. The security guards will stop any student from entering with any of the items listed above. Thanks from SJB Admin.
To all students interested in dancing a jazz, funk, and or contemporary piece in this year's Evening of Dance. There will be a brief meeting on Wednesday, October 3rd at 3 o'clock p.m. in the studio. The meeting will last 15 minutes and important info regarding dates and rehearsals will be given then. In the meantime, be sure to follow SJB Dance on Instagram for exciting dance news. Thank you from Ms. LaMantilla. If you drive and want to be part of the student parking lottery for October, you must have the application in by today at 3 p.m. All September winners must also bring in the diesel by 3 p.m. if you want to be considered for next month. Good luck to all participants. Thanks from Mr. Lombardi. Attention all students, the Polish International Language course is running Monday nights from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. at St. Charles East 5th location. Students can sign up on Monday, October 1st on site. Powiedzenia, Braves.
In boys baseball action last night, the Braves continued to improve. Daniel Graham launched one deep into the outfield to score Justin Garcia and made several critical catches to stop STM from scoring. Excellent pitching by Braden McKenzie kept the score 1-1 through five innings, and Sam Britt kept his hit by pitches streak alive. Four pitches in three games and counting. The Braves face BT on Tuesday in Ancaster. Fan support is always appreciated. The girls' field hockey team played a solid game Wednesday night against Bishop Tonus. The Titans started strong, keeping the ball in our end and pressuring the defense for most of the first half. With a goal at the end of the first and another one in the second, the girls ended up taking home a 2-0 victory. Goal scorers of the night were Paige McAuliffe and Kayla Walker, each with one. A shout-out to Cheyenne Martin in the midfield and Brittany Hutchinson on defense for their excellent work during the game as well. The girls' next game is on Wednesday, October 3rd at 2 p.m. against Cardinal Newman on our home turf. We would love some fan support and hope to see you there. Thanks from Mr. Augustin.
Sometimes you gotta bleed to know that you're alive and have a soul. But it takes someone to come around to show you how. She's a tear in my heart. I'm alive. She's a tear in my heart. I'm on fire. She's a tear in my heart.
That's all for today's news, SJB. And remember, never give up on something you really want. It's difficult to wait, but it's more difficult to regret.
Have a fantastic Friday, Braves, and best of luck to our senior girls basketball team who are at Cathedral for a tournament today.
Praise God, Almighty, the Most High, Alpha and Omega in the sky. I'm like, hallelujah, praise God, Almighty, the Most High, Alpha and Omega in the sky. I'm like, hold on, wait a minute, on my mind, I'm gonna